Cocaine Bear is actually based on a true story. Authorities found the bear's body on December 20th, 1985. The medical examiner reported that the bear's stomach was packed to the brim with cocaine, though he estimated the bear had absorbed only 4 grams into its bloodstream at the time of its death. Interestingly, law enforcement officers questioned whether the bear, who was also known as Pablo Escobar, had really consumed 75 pounds of cocaine, or if some enterprising locals had taken it.